Bruno Fernandes and Marcus Rashford scored first-half penalties as Manchester United bounced back from defeat to Manchester City with a 2-0 win over struggling Everton at Old Trafford. Alejandro won both spot kicks, with Fernandes coolly converting the first of them before handing the second to Rashford.
Yeah!